Morning children, welcome to our St. Xavier School. Hello children, how are you all? You all hope you all are fine. I am Josephine. Okay, I am teaching you maths. Yes, you have seen my videos. Now, I am also going to teach computer subject. So, this is our computer book. What is this? This is our computer book of standard first. And now, I am going to show you computer lab and computers. Okay. This is our computer lab and I am going to show you the computer now. This is our computer lab and you can see computers over here. So we are going to see the computer. What is this? This is a keyboard. And what is this? This is a monitor. This is a mouse and CPU. So in standard first computer subject, we are going to learn in detail all about parts of computer and computer. Okay children, bye. Now we will study computer chapter number 1. What is this? Man-made things and natural things. This is our chapter number 1. In this, we are going to see what is man-made things and what is natural things. Natural things means God-made things. Jo bhagwan ne banaya hai. Man-made things kya hote hai? Man-made, yani jo hum logo ne banaya hai. Human beings ne banaya hai. Jaise some machines, okay? Aur God ne hume kya kya bana ke diya hai? Aapko sabko pata hai. Trees, sun, moon, that all you see around us are God-made things and natural things. So, God-made things are natural things and man-made things like mobile. Wo sabko jyada achha lagta hai na, mobile. So, that is more man-made things and computer. So, this is our computer chapter. So, we'll see. How are you, friends? Let me introduce myself. My name is Computer. I am your friend. Ye kaun bol raha hai? How are you, friends? Let me introduce myself. Who is saying that? Computer. My name is Computer. I am your friend. Yes, aapke friend hai na computer. Okay, now you can see. This is the picture of a computer. Kiski picture hai? Computer ki. हमने आपको कंप्यूटर लैब में दिखाया. Now you can see what is this? This is a monitor. What is the spelling of monitor? M-O-N-I-T-O-R. What is this? This is monitor. M-O-N-I-T-O-R. What is this? CPU. CPU. What is this? CPU. CPU is the main part of computer. Brain. जैसे हमारा brain है इस तरह से. CPU is also main part of a computer. What is this? This is mouse. M-O-U-S-E. What is this? This is mouse. This is one of the input device. Iske through hum isme type karte hain. Type kaha karte hain? This. This is what is this? This is a keyboard. So what is the spelling of keyboard? K-E-Y-B-O-A-R-D. So come on, repeat. K-E-Y-B-O-A-R-D. Keyboard. Friends, I-O-M-A. Man-made things. Kisne banaya ise? Human beings ne. Man-made. So this is known as man-made things. Okay children? So come on now. Second page we'll read. Man-made things are developed by people. Okay. Man-made things are developed by people. Developed by people matlab humne banaya hai. Human beings ne banaya hai. Okay. Man-made things help us in doing many tasks. Ye humko kya karta hai? Bahut sare tasks easily. Easily hum work kar sakte. So, things help us in doing many tasks. Work easily. Identify the following man-made things. अब हम इसमें से देखेंगे कौन सा man-made things है. Okay, this is fan. So you know, fan is man-made thing. This is car. What is this? This is aeroplane. What is this? Teddy bear. Okay, teddy bear. This is TV. This is mobile. What is this? This is telephone. What is this? Fridge. Yes, you know. What is this? Lunchbox. This is school bag. School bag. What is this? This is slide. Where do you see the slide? In the park. What is this? This is a pencil. So all these things are man-made things. Now next will be natural things. Okay. Natural things are made by God. Natural things किसने बनाया? God ने. Okay. Natural things can not be made by machines. जो trees है, mountains है, sun है, moon, वो हम बना सकते हैं? नहीं. That is made by God. So they are known as natural things. Okay. So it is our responsibility to take care of all natural things. हमारी क्या है? Responsibility. हमारी जिम्मेदारी है कि हम ये सारे natural things को संभालें. Trees को cut नहीं करें और mountains भी नहीं तोड़े. ये सब हमें संभालना है. Okay. Identify the following natural things. अब ये सब क्या है? Natural things के थोड़े pictures है. What is this? Tree. Right. आपको पता है ना? Tree. What is this? Bird. Mango. Yes. Sun. What is this? Eye. And this is moon. Lion. Lightning. Flower. Lightning मतलब बिजली. Okay. And we can see here, this is mountain, this is rainbow, and this is spring. जो पहाड़ों में से पानी गिरता है, उसको क्या बोलते हैं? Spring. So these all are natural things. ये हम नहीं बना सकते. किसने बनाया? God did. Okay, children. Thank you.